Dear Lord, great Holy Spirit above, hear my breath, hear my word, my plea. As I am calling on to you to lead my butt, to lead my mother back to health.
I pray that she is able to find safety and recovery using your great light, and that you vanquish this ail illness with your mighty sword of vengeance. I pray you hear my plea, and let her see another beautiful day on this earth. Please, give her strength in our time of need. Amen.
We're here to celebrate the life of Kathy Cypher. We've got both of her loved sons, Connor and Simon, and her family and friends.
She lived a good life. She'll always be remembered.
I know, man. She loved us all.
Don't you mean she loved you? She never loved me.
Don't say that. She loved you both.
Just because you always made Mum's life miserable doesn't mean you have to moan about it, Connor.
Just shut up, okay?
Hey, Simon, I'm here for you.
Thanks, Parks.
My son, what is wrong?
I don't know, Father. Just ever since I lost my mum, things haven't been the same.
You must believe in forgiveness and solitude, my son. You must believe.
Father, what would you say about hearing voices in your head?
What sort of voices?
Just horrible, terrible voices. Ones that scream of murder and hell.
I'm afraid I can't help you, son. You're on your own.
But Father, you have to help. Father, come back!
Why? Why didn't you help me? I prayed for you. I begged to you. She was in pain. She was in pain and you did nothing! I don't believe in you. I should have never believed in you.
You weren't there. So I'll get help from someone else. Someone else to answer my calls. Someone more reliable. More immediate.
O great one, O powerful one, dark prince of hell, give me my strength. Show me my strength of vengeance. Give me the strength I need to take matters into my own mortal hands. Give me the strength that my mother was never given, but instead forgotten by him. I will lead a straight path, without the help of no mere book. I offer you, no, I give you my soul, in return for this power. I shall do thy bidding!
Hello. This is Simon Cypher. Hello. Who is this?
That voice sounded so familiar. But I'll probably never know who it is. We find out that Harry Potter is actually dead.
Simon, Superman cannot save everyone, I must imply. Curtis, the comic book guy, must die. But into his eyes is what you look as you say your goodbyes. We find out that Harry Potter is actually dead.
Boys, so next week you have an essay. It was on a certain passage we have been reading over the past few weeks. We have gone through how to write an intro. Are any of you listening?
Q-Pops!
Yeah! Shut up! Shut up!
so much was happening, I needed to talk to someone. Connor had always helped me when I was younger, and although we haven't been that close these past few years, I just hope it's not too late. He was in debt, pretty deep too. These guys that he loaned from, they had backed him into a corner that had only one escape. Your next objective is the one we both dread, as it results in you dead.
Simon Cypher, hello. Who is this?